It's the time of year when we remind everyone about what you can do to reduce local flooding. Stormwater can collect at intersections, on streets, or in bike lanes when storm drains are covered by leaves and other debris. For more on what you can do to help keep and why it's important to keep stormwater clean, we turn to Leo Gonzalez and Deborah Topp.
This time of year, we're gearing up for leaf season, and street sweeping is year-round. Our goal is to keep the city the same level of cleanliness. Typically, light routes get swept 6 times a year, medium debris routes get swept 8 times a year, and heavy debris routes get swept 12 times a year. And then on top of that, during the leaf season, we do run the leaf removal program, and that's where we head out in the neighborhoods, the heaviest of neighborhoods, with equipment. So we've got a front end loader, a push rake, and 10-yard dump trucks, and we're going after the bulk. And those are areas that the street sweepers just have too many leaves to handle. We get asked often, are we able to rake or blow leaves into the street like Portland? The answer is no. We ask residents if they could maintain the leaves in the right of way, just like they would mowing, but we ask that they don't blow them into the street. We ask that they do use their yard debris container, or they can take their leaves to the fall leaf haul. But from the curb in is property owner responsibility. What falls naturally in the street is city responsibility. And if you'd like to help out, we do ask if residents could keep storm drains clear, so you utilize your yard debris container. That's an excellent way to dispose of your leaves. To be safe while you're clearing storm drains, it's better to stay up on the curb, and you can, from that position, you could also clear debris off the storm drains. That's probably the safest, instead of being out in the street. And if you don't have yard service, you can also come to the annual fall leaf haul, Browns Island Demolition Landfill. We're also looking for volunteers to help out at each of the sites.
There's a connection between our streets and our streams, and that is through the storm drains in the streets. They lead directly to our streams. So it's important, especially in the fall, to try and keep these storm drains clean of leaves and other debris. Of course, there's also safety issues if we have standing water that could potentially become a hazard to cars. But what people may not know is that the leaves in storm drain is also hazardous to our streams. In natural settings, the leaves just fall from the trees and onto the ground and decompose in the soil. But in our urban areas, we don't have that ability. And so what happens is things in the leaves and the leaves themselves can actually become pollutants to our streams. By keeping storm drains clean of leaves and other debris, we not only keep our streets safe, but we also help keep our streams clean.
Have more leaves? You can bring leaves, grass clippings, and tree limbs from your home to the Fall Leaf Haul on Saturday, November 17th and Saturday, December 8th, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Fees have been waived by Marion County for this event at Browns Island Demolition Landfill at 2895 Fairgate Street South. For more information, call 503-589-2195.